and finally one defensive rebound before they are able to go to offense. The other team then must go, and when they finish, the drill is completed. Start the five offensive players around the perimeter. Start the five defensive players in the paint, lined up in single file on midline. The coach will pass the basketball to one of the offensive players on the perimeter who shoots the ball, then the drill is on. It is live. If the offense gets the ball or the rebound,